You know, people would give us money to lend out for them out of their self-directed IRA. And I was always amazed at the people that were really excited when it paid off in less than 30 days. You know, it's a 6-month term and it pays off in less. They're all excited. And I'm thinking, don't be excited. You know, you're now having to work to put it back out again. And the time that you're missing to be able to do that.
Yeah, you've got downtime on your money because it's back in your bank account, and you have to find a new place to put it to work and take a new round of risk.
That's exactly right.
That initial pleasure is, hey, I got my money back and I made a little bit. Now what do I do with it?
Now what do I do?
And then to your point on making $1,000 a day, that would be great, and there's nothing wrong with that, but you have to repeat it for 365 days. For it to really make sense, and the likelihood that you're going to get it reinvested every single day and get that $1,000 is not very high.
Yeah, we have a second on that Excel tutorial.
Not to drill down too much more on IRR, but I can't depart the call without mentioning this. I discourage folks from just looking at IRR. Look at deals in a manner where, am I going to make a rational amount of profit over a rational amount of time given the risk profile? And you shouldn't invest in this deal over here because it's an 18% IRR and not this deal because it's a 15% IRR.
That's right. Not all about the algorithm.
Correct. Absolutely. Wise words.
Yeah.
I have human in there too.
You're right. You have a lot of people that are just chasing the best yield. The other thing that they have to consider, and this is the most important, is who is the sponsor? Are these people you want to work with? Do they have a track record? Are they chasing yield themselves, or are they just wanting to first and foremost have a nice safe return of principal plus making some income?
Yeah, I mean, one of the things you show, like you know, Jake said it, you have 15% here, you know the deal, someone else has a similar or maybe a slightly different deal and it's 18. Your first response should always be like, ooh, sounds dangerous. Why 18?
That's right.
Yeah. What's going on there?
Yeah, I had an old rich guy ask me once, if I could put one thing in your pocket, would you want it to be IRR or cash flow?
Nice.
Yep.
That's a great question.
That's really good.
All day long.
I like that one.
For the cash flow.
That's for sure.